What's that?
Did it kind of feel like the Eastern Conference Finals out there?
Oh, definitely. Yeah, the atmosphere, the crowd, crazy into it, the competitive. Neither team wanted to lose.
Jimmy, what did you guys put into yourself? You're under man, you go up against the best team in the NBA.
Already competing. We love to have those guys back with.
Every win is obviously sweet. Is there something a little bit sweeter about this being able to end the streak, the second last streak in the NBA?
I mean, there's always, you know, you want it to end the streak, but it's a big win. It's a conference arriving before anything. It's a win, you know, on your own floor, you want to take that. I mean, what Bulls fan don't want you to
do? You get quite the reception from Derek, Joakim, and Rick coming into the locker room, didn't you?
The clowns, that's what they are. I mean, that's what I really do. They let you know when you play well. They let you know when you stink it up.
I'm